हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर दैट इज 13 चेंजेस फिजिकल एंड केमिकल. यस, हियर बिफोर गोइंग टू दैट सम क्वेश्चंस आर फॉर यू. व्हाट आर द कॉजेस ऑफ चेंजेस ऑकरिंग इन आवर सराउंडिंग? मीन्स सो मेनी चेंजेस आर ऑकरिंग इन सराउंडिंग. यस, हाउ यू कैन आइडेंटिफाई? सो इन व्हेन द चेंजेस विल ऑकर दैट टाइम देयर स्ट्रक्चर प्रॉपर्टीज विल चेंज. यस, दैन फ्रॉम दैट वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड here the changes will there. So in all over world the changes will occur. Yes. Next it is, what is mean by man-made change? Which are these changes? Yes, man-made change means what? The change which can occur with by the man, that is known as man-made change. If you are taking the example, if wood is there and from that we are making the furniture, so man is making the furniture, that is of man-made change. Yes. Now next, what changes have taken place in the materials in the following? Here some pictures they have shown, some changes they have shown. Yes, here from the milk they are converted into curd. Again here melting of ice is there, germination of seed is there, heating of milk or anything on the gas. Again here firecrackers are there, burning of woods are there. So these, if you are seeing, these are some type of changes only. So here some are, they are occurred by the naturally only, some are the man-made change. Yes, again if you are seeing that fruit falling from a tree, rusting of iron, raining, lightning and electric bulb, cutting a vegetable, if you are seeing these all changes in that, some they are occur by own, means nature, naturally they are occurring, that is known as natural changes. And the changes which is occur or made by the man only, that is known as man-made changes. Yes, if you are taking here only in example, the fruit falling a tree, that is of natural. Rusting of iron, that is of again natural. Raining, it is of again natural. Yes, lightning a electric bulb, it is man-made. Man only will light it, so it is man-made. Cutting a vegetable, that is also man-made change. Yes, so these changes of these which occurs with naturally, these are the natural changes. Yes, and which is occurred by the man, that is of man-made changes. Here two classification we seen about natural and man-made changes. Yes, now next, in that here man-made and natural changes, we can classify in the useful and harmful changes. Yes, useful means those are useful for us, that is of useful changes. Yes, if you are saying sharpening a pencil, again baking a bread, cooking a food, these all are useful to us. So these are useful changes. Yes, harmful means for which are not useful for us, which are harmful for us, that is known as harmful changes. Yes, if the all type of disasters are there, yes, falling down of tree, storm is there, tsunami is there. Yes, these are harmful changes. Yes, what kind of change is the falling of tree in a storm? That is again harmful change. What kind of change is the conversion of milk into the yogurt? That is again useful change, if you are considering these useful and harmful changes. Yes, next, here if you see the changes around us, here just see, yes, omelette from the egg, yes, aeroplane from a piece of paper, water to vapor, grains to flour, baked roti from dough, and wet to dry cloths, growth of our nails and hairs, milk to paneer. So these all are some type of changes around us. Yes, now next we'll see about some changes, they can occur with fast in quick movement, but some changes they can occur with slow, it take time period, 1 year, 2 year, 3 years, yes, even 4, 5, 10, like this. This is, these are slow changes. If you are taking the example here, bursting of a balloon and ripening of fruit, from that, if you are taking the view of time duration, time taken by that, So die in duration from bursting of balloon, it is short. Yes, within a second it will occur. If you are taking ripening of food, it will take 1 year, 2 year, 1 years, 2 years. Yes, so it will depends upon their time. So the changes that takes place in short period of time, that is a fast change. And while the changes takes place over a long period of time, that is a slow changes. Yes, if you are taking the fast changes again, burning of paper, it will takes again, it will occur in quick. Yes, sharpening of pencil, it will also occur quick. And if you are taking another slow changes, if you are seeing the mom, if one boy is there and he will convert, or he will in the adult, in that it will take so many years, that is again slow change. Yes, again if you are taking the raw mango, it will also take time to change in fruit. Again from bud, it will convert into flower, it will take time. So which is taking time for its conversion or that changes, it is known as slow changes. And if you are taking fast, that is in the means it will occur in short period, that is a fast changes. So today we'll stop here. In next video we'll see the next changes. Thank you.